Welcome back to Sacred Heart Cathedral, the cathedral of the most sacred heart of Jesus. Come on in. Well, welcome. We are so excited to have you all back for Mass. You know, this weekend we celebrate the Feast of Pentecost, and we can't wait to welcome everyone back. Now, we know not everybody's going to be comfortable coming back, and we're taking every precaution possible to make it as safe as it can be, but we want to be sure that you know that you are welcome, you are invited, and we want to show you how we're going to gather together.
So Pentecost is the birthday of the church. We will celebrate the time when Holy Spirit comes to the apostles and they go out to proclaim good news. We will meet together. We are opening the public mass again, of course with some restriction, but please don't think about the restriction. Follow it and be happy that you can receive communion again, that you can be united with Christ again. This is more important than everything, than any restriction.
Right, so as we gather together, we're going to ask out of courtesy for one another that everybody bring their mask and wear their mask before they enter into the church building. Don't worry if you don't have a mask, any covering that covers your nose and your mouth will do. We're going to do a lot of hand washing, especially before we come forward to receive the Eucharist. And we're going to just try and be mindful of keeping that space between people so that everybody feels comfortable and safe as we gather together to worship.
We're so excited to see everyone back here this weekend. We hope you're looking forward to it as much as we are. We look forward to seeing, well, with the mask, we may not see your smiling face completely, but we'll see your smiling eyes. We look forward to seeing you here to celebrate Pentecost and to receive our Lord Jesus.
Estamos muy felices, hermanos y hermanas, de saber de que ya este domingo vamos a celebrar juntos la gran fiesta de Pentecostés, la fiesta de la unidad. Así que los esperamos con brazos abiertos, dispuestos a celebrar nuevamente nuestros misterios y a seguir caminando juntos como comunidad cristiana.
As Father Arthur said so beautifully, the great gift of Pentecost was the gift of unity, of bringing the church together, bringing the church to birth, and then sending us out into the world to proclaim the good news of Jesus Christ. We can't wait to celebrate that with you. We look forward to seeing you this weekend. May God bless you.